Alright, it's not being streamed, but I think I'll turn the mic on. That's all I'm really gonna do here.
Take a look at this.
Oh sweet, we got tuna. Now I can make sushi.
Be big. What a treasure!
The necklace emits a sound. Okay. And gets you basic training.
Scout ship setting sail.
Okay, so So the thing you do when you're not streaming is you actually pay attention to what's in the menu. What did I get? Wasn't it like Rengetsu basic training or something? Where was that? Where's all? There is no all. There's new. Which, you know, I don't know what I just got. Okay, that's a thing here. So wait, what's up with the treasure? Oh, it just sits here?
Pendant. Nothing of any worth to me.
This is a skit that's not actually a skit. I mean, look at this text. This is totally the Bazonga cutscene again. You can't put lipstick on a rat pig. So that's not even like a usable item, but what I got was the... Actually, now I can find out what happens if... Okay, yeah, cooking skill applies to everything. Cooking skills apply to the same regardless of the meal. So it's only the meal itself.
Food's ready. It's nothing special.
Okay. I need to somehow stay away from whatever trigger might be sitting over there. I just want to go here. Even the Imperial Army buys from us. Nice. Hey, remember these things that looked like they were going to cost points? You can buy them. Don't have any of these or these. Part D5 918. Nice. Gives you a sun's phone, power of attackers. Yeah, these are the same. before I forget. I really don't have one of these. Why are we really here? So I should enhance the calcite blade. Probably get rid of a lot of the amber blades she has as well. My one calcite fragment. Oh, there's an XP bonus on this for no reason? Nice. I can't go past +3 right now. I don't know what happens when I increase my my other stuff more. Okay. Did I get like calcite daggers now? I did. Laffy, you've got to be in the back. You're the caster in this bunch. You look like... Okay, so those are there. Okay, yeah, that's much more achievable. I'm gonna stick with this order just because the calcite belt is shit for her. What is coarse tempering power? There it is, I have some of it now. You can see the stars on their picture if they've mastered the skill. The calcite stuff costs 500, so I'm basically paying 500 to get something made of calcite. Are you still using those? Yuri Lowell should... You know, he's ahead of things. He's ahead of the game. Really? Mrs. Cav is asking me, why is Yuri up there? Alright, so... You don't need half of these. Some bronze scraps. It's good. See, I'm not sure if I should even bother not selling any of these. Like, a little bit of cash is still good. And I feel like a lot of it is still in the... Just the game of enhance. And I guess enhancing really is meant for, like, basic equipment. You kind of bump it up until you can get the better stuff. Which is something you can do with your excess equipment. Have on now. It's a 70. I guess this is to get him a skill, whatever. That. How are we doing, Lackey? Rarity is just like order of equipment. Up there. So the plain paper we can get rid of. Yeah, you're gonna be stuck on that for a little bit. That'll help him out a little bit. Yeah, sure. Go the rest of the distance with... So he does have this one. That said, that's his best item right now, by a lot. When did I get a calcite frag? From the plain paper? Whatever. No, this is not gonna be useful down the road. It's already under the defense is nice, I'll admit. Got that mastered. Points don't mean much to me at this point in the game. What does that dismantle to? Bronze. Natural Waste Code is 50 defense. Hammer is more. Plain Waste Code is more. Well, Plain Waste Code is less. Eventually all gonna be wearing the other ones anyway. What can I get for taking those apart? I haven't had any odorless fluid come in a little bit. The hell are you wearing amber boots? Calcite boots. I'm just gonna be done with those in a second. These are getting passed around. And that's what I wanted to see. How many pairs of battle boots can I sell? Thank you. Amber boots are also the same. Keep those as an extra slot in the menu. The rings, I think, are the ones that I might want to hang on to. No, the rings are the actual. Rings are magic defense items, no matter what. I do have half a mind to take one of these off, this boost of calcite something or other, but... there's a plus one fire ring. Well, you know what? It's because the other one has an ability attached to it. That stun duration goes up every time I bump the ring. That's a cool secondary ability for rings to have. Borite is next. I didn't look at the talismans very much, I guess. Working it. This, I think, was a unique item. There's a ton of amber ones. There's a couple of these. This was a starting gear. Twin Charm was neat because it had nothing to do with it was out of slot. This is the best one. He still has that for a while. So I need to just get past level 3 smithing. Which itself lends to the almost wasteful idea. I should enhance things for fun. Stuck in that for a little bit. Ooh. Thank you. need to find another bronze scrap from something. Ah, screw it. Ah, 15% chance didn't go up. I know I've seen equipment bonuses more than that. This has been apparently almost a half hour of just equipment management. Which actually makes me think it's been a half hour. Yeah, you know what? We're waiting. This is happening. Literally just waiting. Something to drink too. I guess I should drink this water stuff. Not like I have Stay Hydrated Bot here to remind me. I guess the other thing we'll see was that it took a half hour. Like, as soon as we turned the game on, we got this, so I wonder what's gonna happen, because I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna send them out again, and then I'm gonna save and quit. So are we going to see them return again when we come back. So excited.
Take a look at this.
Man, they've got to stop losing.
Scout ship setting sail.
All right. 30 minutes till we find something else. And we're done. Stop in the dimer. Later.